My name na Chike Oge.
In the mood to love somebody, in the mood to party, oh yeah, Mr. DJ put on for the play.
And now they watch talk talk.
Oh yeah, J won Lua Golo. Make all these guests they ulambolo. Kilo Jacko Mono Woro. Magic and Nico Diadro.
Alright, my name is Sheila BCF, the Black Commandant of the Federal Republic. Now so that they call me. When they watch talk talk, you know now. People like us, they talk fire. If you come out here, you enter problem. We go talk on our life. Oh yeah, keep watching talk talk now.
Hey, my people have fun now. My name is J1. They call me Lua J1. And I talk talk now, they watch for Wazobia TV. God bless you. Thank you.
All right, yes, you see people love talk talk. So you, where they out there, you not get any choose but to actually love talk talk. Now we'll tell you someone will come back, we'll go tell you of the girl where talk say snake, they sleep with her, and the snake can't give her belly. Now, I know say it will sound unbelievable for some people. People not go believe them. But from the story of this 19-year-old girl, where be kind there, Adegoke, and the thing really happened well. Now, this teenager said that she na indigene of ogbonge for inside or your state, but her parents, they live for inside Mina for Niger State. And she come outside, tell one newspaper, say she, they do swimming air with snake for inside her dream for 4 years. And eventually, this one come make her carry belly without any physical relationship with any man. Now, they say not only that, kind they say she deliver baby boy for inside the early hours of last month, said the baby, however, not come with strangeness, but the only thing where the baby come with now two teeth where they come outside from the gum. But the good thing be said, the baby actually die a day after they bring the baby to life. Now, to talk about this particular one, they say this one happened 4 years ago, according to Kainde. Say she did deal with strange spirits for her dream, where they always come in the form of full animal. The spirits go dress like full animal, but when the spirit one day do swimming here with her for bed, it go change to snake and crawl come out. She can't need to run come out, go Niger State when she discovers say she get belly, and her parents not even believe her, say she never actually meets with any man. As luck get her, she meets one pastor where he come pray for her. When she born, the pastor come pray, she can't go church for deliverance. Now he come make the baby die a day after they actually give birth to her. Now, even doctors come as I talk, say the girl now actually virgin. Say the girl now virgin. Say they very, very surprised. Say how virgin go carry belly. But she come as I talk, say now snake actually give her belly for inside her sleep. Now, let's go spiritual today. When I read this story, a part of me believe her, a part of me not believe her. But when I believe in all the spiritual stories,
I believe in spiritual things. I believe in the other world. Even though I did here, I believe see them there because I don't see so many spiritual. I mean, I do, babe. I won't say.
I
don't see so many things where people go say, it's no possible. I don't hear them. I don't know people where it happened to. Say, but this spiritual, I know it's a spiritual husband day. You understand? It disturbs so many girls. Yes, more go spiritual. If you be Christian as a girl, before you enter any serious relationship, I go advise you, you go for deliverance.
Wow.
Because all the people they associate with, you don't know who be who. Somebody feel like you, but you know feel talk him, and he go decide to won't harm you. The other will be Nigerians, face the facts. If na Muslim, you go meet Alpha, make una pray. Make you agree with yourself, say yes, time don't reach, cleanse yourself by yourself. And if you say, you know, get that opportunity, say, okay, you want go pray, then when you be girl, once you don't marry and you don't notice all those kind of things, or your parents, I believe in parents, self, they need to listen to their children, give your pikin ear. Because the girl, like what you read, say, they don't believe say she get belly. They don't believe say nah, no be person give her belly.
Yes.
But she, if he tell you say, okay, the person they dress like Fulani, but when it don't reach time to the thing go turn to snake. So the thing they confuse her so that when she won't tell the story, people go say snake. How? Then, but she know who they come to her. Yes, she know. Thank God say she can't get the opportunity. God direct her to where the person go deliver. And thank God say the thing no even care her. So that she go feel open her mouth to talk the story today. So we need to really pay attention to our children. Mostly the ladies. I tell you, that's why you see plenty single girls there today. Some, I don't know, I don't hear about one girl where don't marry. Born three children. For spiritual work, she don't born three children. But for real life, she don't even get man where they look her face. for real life, she don't get her. You know, say, here, look her face.
This thing make Queen Bee talk. At least that one, she born her for spiritual world. Uh-huh. I don't hear of the one where we say he actually born the picking for this man. They don't get like 2 or 3 children as well. Only for one day, whether she go find the man for in family as well, say family, they go there, say, my husband, they say they come here for over 2 weeks and never say. Another time, I say, which husband? She called, they tell them, she called the name, do everything, she carry picture, show them. And I say, this man, where they talk, say, you marry born for, so he don't die like 15 years ago.
That's reincarnation.
Yes.
They can't show him the man grave. I go call that one reincarnation, because now reincarnation, the space between when she meets the man, marry him.
You know, go far.
You know, yeah.
You know, go far.
You know, go.
Yes.
It's not like maybe 10 years after his death.
I don't hear this story too
far. She already, within that 10 years, she don't marry him. She don't born for him. Now they call it, the woman won't mad now. Say na spirit,
she won't show picture.
She get belle for born the pikin. They live with for the past 10 years. So all these things they happen. Like Queen Bee talk, parents need to listen to their children, because we know if you take away the fact, say spirit and juju things, they exist for inside the world. Especially as we be Nigerians and we be Africans, or you both feel decide say they don't believe in and they believe in technology and things.
And their witchcraft, they
and
go
school. Their witchcraft, they go school. But our own, no, they go school. Our own, they always remain for farm. They demand for hot and the cola. Not.
Oh, yes,
so the parents need to listen to their children, because perhaps maybe when this thing starts from the beginning, before you enter belle matter, she don't tell her mama. The mama will say, go sit down, waiting the apple, and I dream you, they dream, go sit down. Mm. And now it's in don't come turn to another thing, they go say she did lie. So please, I beg, maybe they monitor our children and maybe they pray.
Like my mom would say, deposit prayer now before you born the children.
Put so them inside your prayer.
If you reach that where you don't get the children and you don't get strength, so you know, say sometimes when family don't come join, maybe different people where you go commit for your life, you know, can't get the opportunity to pray that time. God will remember, say, if you don't deposit that prayer, he go work for you.
You know, I find it difficult to believe all the things that they talk. Like, I'm not saying they happen.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
But that part says snake sleep with you for spiritual world. In quote, and you can't get belly. True for spiritual world, girl get belly, come born pikin. How?
She said when she wake up, she did see some kind things for her body.
Like
she
signs
somebody
say, okay,
don't come here.
Yes.
So Mini say if it no be dream. But she just probably she just they unconscious and the thing or whatever they come the room, they do it in the one.
So doctor say she stay intact.
Apart, whether not dream or not physical, the facts remain say na snake. So what even if you say maybe then just charm am say she not get herself, she dey unconscious, but the facts remain say na snake.
She dey see. I don't want to talk for this matter.
I can imagine even me.
No, I know.
I know of a friend now recently where she told me say she dey always see snake for her dream.
Okay.
And when she dey walk out for road, she dey feel snake dey follow her for back. Say she go turn
for real
back,
life.
As in, I'm telling you, say she go turn back like this. But she not go see anything. But she the worker, she they feel say something they crawl for her back.
That one she really.
But when she told me, one part of me say, Ubi, just say you not go run to this guy. I'll see you later. But I don't need to. I just like say, but you don't go for deliverance. Say yes, she don't go for deliverance. But she they try go another church again for deliverance. As in church to church.
At the same time, when you say maybe people go deliverance,
when you go
I beg, not go the one where they go put extra. Enter inside the matter where they disturb you. I beg.
No, be to confirm the thing. No. To me, self deliverance alone, they're okay. Even though, because God already give us that grace.
Power.
To feel open our mouth, ask
power,
for something,
yes,
and it will happen. Mm-hmm. Now believe where me gets with that.
But then it depends on the faith where the person
comes. But sometimes you need somebody to join hands to pray.
You, I agree with you. But like deliverance, you actually need somebody where get the grace and calling for head to join hands with you and pray. Then you go do self-deliverance. If you see, say, you know, fit, then maybe you go for counseling, like,
before you go meet the person, maybe say the deliverance partner from snake, you can't go meet and say, make a snake.
You can't sanctify it.
You can sanctify the snake for inside your body.
But another thing I was just talking, say parents, just watch the kind of friends for your children they keep.
Yes.
Because some friends feel you're into doing some kind of things where you're not going to know, say you didn't actually put yourself for wahala. But later on.
And again, if you notice, say you're picking, they always stay alone. Try not to. I tell you, that staying alone, I make that girl, she born 3 children. She do wedding.
Okay,
the girl where they talk about, say, born 3 children. She do wedding. As in, she bring the biscuit, come real life, share to people, say, help me. People think, say, maybe not her birthday or something. Until the children don't mature for spirit world, though. You know, so all those things are big. Make we try.
Since they happen.
All right, make we just go over to this next story. There's a trouble start for inside the home of Mrs. Grace Adebiyi, not be actually a real name, but we just need to tweak him up, for inside Akowonjo area of Lagos State, when she noticed some kind of strange things where they come out from her Pekin private area then. Her 8-year-old daughter said the daughter sleep for night, but she can't notice some kind of things they drop from the Pekin private area. Now, they say this worried mother, so come wake Pekin up, ask her, say, come, tell me, what is happening? What thing happened? Anybody don't touch you? The Pekin say, no, mommy, nobody touch me. Until when she come threaten her Pekin, say she go call police for her Pekin, until her Pekin tell her who actually touch her, because she can't sit her Pekin down, open everything, can't see, say, something don't go wrong for inside. Before her Pekin got to say, now their tenant will be 47, 45 years old, will be Victor, and they cannot be real name anyway. Now, actually, they do by first touch lighting with her. Now, another part of this story where you need to understand, say, the woman not fit go confront this tenant by herself. Mm-hmm. According to her, she they fear to confront the tenant by herself. So she can't go through child rights activists. Activists. Where you can conduct tests on the girl. Even doctor for inside Lagos State University Teaching Hospital can't even do some kind of sexual test on her. Can't discover, say, yes, this girl, they don't buy first touch light her plenty times.
Not even once.
Plenty times. Now you need to hear the story. So when they can't go to the house, go ask this tenant, so Victor, say, why you do this bad thing? Victor come outside, talk, say, he not do anything. Say, the thing be say, he love children well. And children, they always come in house, can watch TV, can
at this age and time.
The Pekin, the parents of the Pekin are actually in landlord and landlady. So him, they actually accommodate children to come in house. Now, they say Victor's wife called the verse. She could come outside the talk, say, this accusate, wait, the woman, they accusate my husband. Now, lie, oh, because my husband, since he get accident, you know, they get
erection.
Interesting. Yeah, she comes at us saying, you know, get erection. So how Ingo take do by first touch lighted on Pekin? But the person where they compiled the story, he said when the husband come out, said the woman come talk, say, I will tell you the truth. Say her husband, she actually believes say her husband the one. Uh-huh. But the husband they come outside and talk, say, now because he never pay house rent and the one send her come up for the house, that now why they tell the Pekin to lie on his head, say, now he do this kind of badness. Who you think say the lie?
Wow, what
the tenant or the landlady and landlord?
Wait. How we won't take know who they like?
From the story.
Oh, shy. I don't even know who I won't, as in, it just did very confusing and conflicting. Mm-hmm. The husband first thought, say, you know, do him. The wife supports the husband thought, say, you know, do him. But for back, she thought, say, he do him. Landlord do it, say, you do him. So the story just focus on the man, blessing only the man, they stand alone.
Yeah.
Not only the man get there on your own word, say, I know do him. Mm-hmm. But the landlord, the landlady, the wife, and person where they compile the story, don't write the story in such a way, say, that the man, they at fault. Yes, we never really, we don't hear side both sides right now. Yes, we don't hear both sides. We don't hear from the man, we don't hear from
your
the
wife.
We don't hear from the landlord. Mm-hmm. If I will conclude, which I know still won't believe, then that the full story be that. If I will conclude, I will blame the man.
Okay.
No matter what that man talk. Because all this, nowadays, you know, sir, we don't talk this in plenty times. We know if you know what this man they do. Mm. You know if you leave your children with some kind people, you need to be protective over your children. I know some parents, they're okay. They could just leave their children, go walk out, enter any man's house. See, then they watch television. Television we don't get for our own house. Or which one? You be landlord. Definitely, no go tell me, say, this is not their house to play with. My compound, no day big enough for you to play with. We get other houses. Why be sitting at this particular man's house? And the man come up to my house and say, he they accommodative. Accommodative to the swimming year with small children. And nobody saying that just once. They do it continuously. Or with the girl say she they go there continuously. So the girl said, don't talk her own. The girl don't go the life for the man head. I no believe say the girl go the life for the man head. I just won't believe say, if I believe say that the man is a clean, but the lie no enter well. The lie no enter
well. What about that part where the woman, as in the time where she leave to go look for activists before she actually confront the man? I'm just saying.
I just did
well, for me, I think it did more than waiting we hear. Yes. It did more than waiting we hear. I don't see small picking will lie on somebody's head. Mm-hmm. I think up to now, because they give him 25 years and the team never reached 25 years, the guy is still in jail.
Can you imagine?
As they talk so.
You can imagine.
Because now still rape matter and now for North. Mm-hmm. And anybody will grow for Northern part, you know, say once you report rape, they take on more than what you do. And I tell you, the girl say now the man, the guy for area. After so many times, they constantly say the girl, even within that time that they judge the matter, they constantly catch her with the man for backyard.
And the boy, but the man see the prison now.
And that one, they prison. They don't already, but that moment, not be like these days where camera, they record you, if you record waiting she and that other person. Now, waiting you talk, somebody go say, no, you didn't defend them. No, you didn't defend them.
And
no,
that now, outside, maybe everything is strong.
You understand. So, I don't know what thing happened for there, but the thing is, they made them check the man blood and the girl body. If the specimen they together, that's the thing where they see for
if
the girl
match.
And the one where they demand in
you don't
match,
late for that one.
Then
don't
the man,
you don't let for that one. You don't let immediately.
That's 24 hours.
You supposed to do immediately.
No, well, not well, now because in Nigeria, that's why I did 24. Because I know for abroad, even 6 years, 7 years after,
if you know they
go still get
the
DNA for there. Once you don't get contact, they go still get how you take touchlight the person. I tell you,
but for me concerning this matter, me I go say maybe possibility they say the that woman and her own husband lying by force talk like the girl, because I don't understand why as a mother a person go by force talk like your pekin and you go say fear. You no fit go meet the person more so now your tenant no be your landlord. Whoa. You say you dey fear, you dey find activist. With this my head where I get person do that one to my pekin that they fear. That fear go die.
Don't take justice into your hands.
No, I don't say I go do anything. Justice, but I don't need wait another person to go help me ask
you
the person where my pekin talk
to
say this thing happens. Hello.
Not be one day, oh.
I'm telling you.
So,
I mean, you
so
get your phone
more,
number
more day to that issue. Maybe she don't sit down, concord the lie, say, okay, maybe this is in a family matter. No, may go outside. So maybe we take another dimension, take handle them. Now, what's in me? I just
but
feel that.
But the wife will talk to her husband, do her.
You know what, when we get our next guest, we actually put Martin so that one, but we need to bring in our next guest. Will they come back after this break?